check out this clip from the Howard Stern Show.
What's it like to be able to take your fist and beat a like almost death?
I'm in the hurt business. You know, I kick ass for a living.
It's cool. When is the first time you kicked someone's ass? How old were you? I mean, even outside of the ring.
My whole life.
Your dad was a boxer, right?
My dad was a boxer.
But he treated you like a real dick, right? He was mean.
He was kind of. My dad was kind of hard on me.
Were you beaten?
Yes.
Man. And what was the philosophy there? I'll beat him into being a great boxer?
Well, you know, just it's more like school. You know, I was kind of, you know, everything I did when I was young, I got a beating for.
How bad were the beatings?
They were bad.
What, a belt?
Belt or extension cord.
Man.
Who's administering these beatings?
Daddy.
My dad.
What's your story? You engaged?
Yeah, we still engaged.
Actress, right?
She's just, she's my better half.
What? Talk about the sex. You can go out and get all the you want.
I didn't already had enough before I got to her.
Bullshit. Come on, you never have enough. You know that. Who are you kidding? It's me you're talking to.
If God made anything better than I don't want it. I want you at my next fight as my guest.
Well, didn't you have Justin Bieber walk you out on the...
Lil Wayne and Justin Bieber.
Well, what's up with that?
The best surrounds himself with the best.
You said on your next fight you want to walk out with Miley Cyrus?
Yes.
Yes.
And she'll be twerking.
Yeah, she'll be twerking. She like me. She's entertaining.
How old are you?
36.
36. How long can you stay in the game?
I've been in the game right now 17 years.
Yeah.
Wow.
24 more months and I'm finished.
What's your net worth?
Is that right?
I don't know.
You're finished in 24 months?
24 months.
Because you want to go out a champion.
I truly believe I'm going to go out a champion.
Right. You don't want to sit there and like wait till you get past you. How does a fighter know when to quit?
Well, you got to ask somebody who got their ass kicked that question.
Right. No, but you know what I mean. How do you, maybe you'll quit too young. Maybe there's a couple more fights in
there. No, I'll be 38.
And that's 39. It. And then we're done.
Then we're done. Floyd? I like this show because he's real.
For more, check out SiriusXM Satellite Radio and Howard TV On Demand.